female reproductive cycles are initiated at puberty, usually between the ages of 10 and 14. Each reproductive cycle, which averages 28 days, consists of a sequence of changes that occur in the ovaries and uterus. During each reproductive cycle, gonadotropin-releasing hormone, or GnRH, from the hypothalamus, stimulates the anterior pituitary to release two gonadotropic hormones, follicle-stimulating hormone, or FSH, and luteinizing hormone, or LH. The target organ for these two hormones is the ovary. Each female reproductive cycle has two components, the ovarian cycle and the uterine cycle. Ovulation occurs on day 14 of the 28-day ovarian cycle. The 14 days prior to ovulation are known as the follicular phase, while the 14 days following ovulation constitute the luteal phase. The ovarian cycle is regulated by changing levels of FSH and LH. Ovulation occurs on day 14 of the 28-day uterine cycle.